I know, Leah went to the cops, that little bitch. No, get off. No. Please. She should have listened to me. You're a fucking sicko. Oh. You're gonna make this a lot more harder than it needs to be. If you did that, you would have another case against you. Then you would definitely end up in jail. You fucking bitch. Should have listened to her. You know, I thought we were friends. We were never friends. I only hung out around you losers because of Owen. And now he's dead. Because of you. He was drunk driving in the middle of the night. Tell me you didn't think that would have happened. Hey, sweetie. I've gotten permission. I gave the tape to the sheriff, and I'm gonna call those other girls in, alright?
Okay, awesome. Thanks.
Of course.
Can you tell me if any of them will be showing up? I just promised my friend that I let her know what's going on.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
I told April, she just hung up. Probably just in shock.
Yeah.
The lady said she gave the recording to the sheriff and that she'll also cut the list down.
That's good.
It's a start. I really appreciate you helping me with this. No problem, just think it's horrible how many girls this has happened to, and the rapist just gets away. It's not fair. So I just wanted to make sure that this time it doesn't end up like that, and he ends up in jail one way or another.
April? Can I just, real quick? What's going on? I have to go into questioning. Why? What happened to your head? Noah, he broke into my house. Are you kidding me? I wish. I'll tell you the rest after, okay? Okay. Yeah.
Why would he break into her house?
I don't know. But he was arrested.
Just sit right there. I'm gonna ask you a few questions, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, do you know the man who broke into your house?
Yes. We go to school together. We were sort of friends.
Okay. And you said he attacked you, correct?
Yeah, he came from behind and covered my mouth like this. Then threw me into my dresser and pinned me from behind.
Okay. Anything else happen?
He was about to, rape me till I just grabbed the closest sharp thing and stabbed anywhere I could reach.
And you said his name was Noah Springer, right?
Yes.
All right. I'll be back in just a second. Wait here, okay? Alright, thank you for coming in.
Yeah. What's happening?
I can't tell you much, but Mr. Springer will be tried for trespassing.
and most likely multiple rape charges.
That's good. We'll update you on anything that happens that may concern you.
Okay, thank you.
Why did you have to go in for questioning?
Noah broke into my house and attacked me.
Are you serious? Like, attacked you how?
Like, he tried to rape me.
The fucking nerve. Are you okay?
Yeah, luckily I got away. But, if any of those girls end up showing up, with both of us testifying against him, he'll definitely end up in prison.
Holy shit. It's really happening.
Yeah.
I'm so glad you're safe.
I was called down here. Where do I go?
Oh, hi. Yes. You're going to be questioned, but while you're waiting, those ladies over there wanted to talk to you.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jenna Bolan. I was told to come and talk.
Yeah.
Okay.
How do I say this without being rude? I don't think there is a way, Leah. Okay. Could you tell me about your encounter with Noah Springer?
Oh, what?
We're trying to gather as much information as we can to make sure he gets put in jail.
Oh, good, okay. Well, it was about 2 years ago at his house.
Did you know him?
Yes, we were acquaintances.
That bastard.
What?
He knew he wouldn't get caught if he did it to people he knew.
Holy shit. Wait, people? There's more?
Yeah, probably 100 more. We found some, a few. And asked you to be called down here.
Oh, how many more people are there?
Should be like 3, maybe 4 more. Wait, 4? I'm gonna try and get Cindy down here.
Look, I don't know what that girl is talking about. I didn't break into her house, and then she accused me of trying to rape her.
Not the first time.
She's lying. They all are lying.
Look, they're calling down a bunch of girls who say you've raped them or tried to rape them.
Well, how many?
I can't tell you.
This is bullshit. I didn't do anything.
Well, people are saying you did. I know this isn't your first time having trouble with the cops. All right. You're not getting away that easily.
Don't you want to hear my side of the story?
You want to tell me?
She let me in and then left to go do something, and when she came back, I scared her. And just attacked her for fun. It was a prank, and then she attacked me.
So you did attack her?
Not like that. Not like how she's saying I did. Right? I was just playing around and she flipped out on me.
Well, Miss Hangbar is saying she was the only one in the house. And when she got off the phone, you attacked her from behind, threw her into her dresser, breaking the mirror.
then she self-defense attacked you. Correct?
Like I said, I was already there. She must have forgot.
I don't really want to hear it. I just here to hear both sides of the story. Get as much information as I can. Not to hear you spreading lies. I know you, Noah. I know your family. You and your brother have both had run-ins here. And luckily for you, this isn't the first time someone has claimed you've attacked them or raped them in this case. So, you want to explain tossing her into her mirror?
It was part of the fun. I didn't know she'd freak out.
What kind of fun are you talking about?
A prank? A scare?
All right, I got it.
Can I call my mom?
Nope.
Well, why not? Hey, girls, it's getting late. I'm gonna go get everyone food while they wait, okay? Hamburgers sound good?
Sure, thanks.
No problem, man. Alright, I'll be back. You can catch me up when I get back.
Who was that? Oh shit, sorry. That's Noah's dad. Why is he here? He's helping us. Oh. Jenna Boulan? What should we do about Ash? Honestly, there's nothing to do. At least, not right now. We should have told her. Hey, don't blame yourself. We had no way to tell her. And even if she did, she would have just ignored us. We still could have tried. And how are you so calm about this? I'm not. I'm freaking out. But I have to focus on this. I'm gonna run home and grab some stuff. No, you should stay here. You're not going home alone.
Then why don't you come with me?
I have to stay here. What do you need anyways? I wanted to get the notebook. Whenever you think of something, put it in the notes of your phone and then write it down when we get to your place. You're coming over?
No way in hell am I going back there now. And I'm not letting you be home alone. You never know who else could come after you.
Sounds good to me.
Olivia?
April?
What are you doing here?
I was called over to talk about something, but that lady told me you guys called me down.
The rumors were true.
Gee, Leia. What are you talking about?
You and Noah. Were you together or something?
Why does it matter to you?
He raped you.
Would you be quiet?
Yeah, sorry.
How did you find that out?
It doesn't matter. We're getting revenge.
We're?
Yes.
No way. He wouldn't sleep with you.
Wow, thanks. Not willingly, anyways.
He raped you too?
Yeah. Like, last year, maybe a little bit more. And there's another girl here, Jenna. He did it to her too.
Well, why are you here then?
At first, I was just helping, but then he fucking broke into my house and almost raped me.
I got away though.
Holy shit.
When did he do it to you?
Around the time the stupid rumors started.
So, like, 5 months ago?
Yeah, who else is there?
Well, there should be 2 more people coming, and then maybe Sydney if she'll come.
Wait, Sydney Jean?
Yeah, you know her?
Yeah, we used to be friends, but we had a falling out. Why her?
It's a long story, so I'll give small details. Owen walked in on him and Sydney, but Sydney wasn't even conscious.
Why would she not come then?
And now she thinks that it's Owen.
Of course she does. She only believes people who give her things, so Noah must be giving her something. Money?
Or sex.
Really? It kind of makes sense. Sydney's crazy rich. Why would she need more money?
Yeah, exactly. Why don't we kidnap her? I know where she lives.
What?
Guys, we are not kidnapping anyone. Can you think of a better way to get her down here?
You're really gonna kidnap someone and bring them to the police station?
Shit. No. You're right. Okay.
Let's just lie to her or something.
Guys, seriously, why don't you just talk to her?
It doesn't work like that.
We can pretend like we're her friends. She knows what you look like, Leah, and I don't think she likes you after you attacked her at school.
Wait, you attacked her?
No, well, it doesn't matter.
I can talk to her. Just because we had a falling out doesn't mean I can't still talk to her.
That works.
I could ask her to meet me in the car, and that's when we trap her in there and drive her ass down here.
Again, you're kidnapping someone and bringing them to a police station. They're gonna snitch on you really quick.
We can tell her something happened and we have to come down here. She's dumb, she'll believe anything.
Exactly. Alright, whatever. I'll stay here with Jenna because you guys clearly forgot about her. She's being questioned, we didn't forget about her. Just be safe and do not fuck this up.
Okay, I'll get my car.
Okay. I still think it's a dumb idea. It'll work, trust me. We're gonna get his ass in the prison cell forever. And I'm not letting him get away with hurting you, me, Olivia, Jenna, and probably so many other girls out there. I mean, hey, if it makes you feel better, I'll stop by your house and grab your book. Okay? Okay. Thanks. We'll be right back, and hopefully with a redheaded bitch. Hey, can we stop by April's house? I told her I'd grab her something. Sure, I guess. But don't take long. Okay. You can actually just turn here. It's like the 3rd house. Okay. What's that for? It's a story we can tell you later. Okay. You ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Great. Olivia? What do you want?
I want to talk. About what?
About what happened that night you went to that party.
I thought we already talked about it.
Come on, we both know that was unfinished.
Yeah, for a reason. Come on.
Just come to my car with me. We'll go on a drive and talk.
No. I said what I said.
All right, fine.
What the hell?
Miss me?